I grab the next ones.
Much appreciated.
Cuba. Goon skull. Looks fine. Normal kill order should work. Can we get a mana drains on that eradicator? Go eradicator after. Quick mana break. All right, let's pull. A prior interrupt, please. Arcane pot as well, by the way. Did someone just go berserk on mind controller?
No, I'm safe.
Sheep, woofy. Too dumb, that's bad. Whatever, mount up. Hug left, so we don't get a warrior patrol. Let's wait here for it. It's coming up. Save the mages on this one. Right, a drop down under the cubby. Make sure you're under the roof. I'll grab the next one, Cuba. Okay, incoming. More for kind of scuff. Grab these accordions underneath as well. Awesome. Yep, a few words on Rogue, please. If we got any dwarves.
Got double.
Mind control, squares free.
I am mind control. I get cross.
I get your back against the wall. Small an ore pot. Same as usual. Let's wait like 20 seconds for full mana.
Could we try and stack these like top of each other this time? Because sometimes they end up getting kited away and shit.
Yeah, no. Fuck. Okay, let's go.
Bad.
Four sneak has it. Okay, you got it again. Move away from Kree. Right, as soon as Yosh dies, all stack. Any taunt, AoE taunt this? Any tank?
Yeah, I've popped mine. But fasted.
Guys, stack on square. Everyone, stack on square. Awesome. Trying to find this patrol. Okay, it's over here. Okay, let's pull the first pick. All we need just a face tank this. shit, okay. We missed it. Grab the next one. What are patrolling? What a timing.
That's clean.
There's my sick frost trap in there, really helped that.
Just stay. We still got one more pack to do. Okay, grab it, please. Let's just wait here, because this pack is messy always. Can you hunter pull it like all the way back here and we just kill it in the usual spot?
Can I chuck out the buffs on my pet?
What?
What? Thank you.
Okay, coming. Griffin, you have the host of the boss, but wait with it until we are like actually on the boss.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, mana is amazing. So wait until these go away again, and then we go in. Casters, make sure to do like a big half circle spread. Okay, let's go. Plenty of room now. spread for Sartura, please. Grey to lip. If, yeah, lip. Green, nice.
Do the loot along the way?
Yeah. Everyone ready? Go.
We've got a fucking shitload of stuff behind us, bro.
Really? Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? Okay, yeah, fuck. Just YOLO.
AoE taunt lip, maybe?
Yeah.
AoE taunt lip, yeah.
Taunted. Why don't we do this every week?
Solid, good job. Is that a hunter pet?
I think it might be, yeah.
Any tank just grab the last ones in the back? Jesus. Careful, Zegilo. كتات لشر كنا بيضبو كنو Two more or three more?
Three, I think.
Okay, but wait here then.
Nice pull.
Shit. Was that a feint at all?
No, no, he's dead.
Oh, fuck, that sucks. Okay. I don't have a target.
Nice pull, Griff.
Well,
I mean, you tried. Leave it to the experts, mate.
Actually, it was a good pull, man.
I mean, if there was a spare hunter to step in and do pulls.
Another one up. I get the stinger. I know another raid leader who would set. I get the white one, but I'm not a racist like him.
I'm colorblind.
Right.
Grey one.
If you got a flask set, equip it. Hunters, put on a nature aura, please. Non-soakers, take a greater nature pot. If you don't have a pot, oh shit! Yeah, if you don't have a pot cooldown as melee, the yes. Okay. Let's wait 1 minute then. Okay, if you got flask set, a flask now. Mount up. And let's go. Be ready on your second NR pot for a rage. Where's the tank? Be sure to dispel sleep on docks.
I'm trying, by the way.
Okay. Pop everything on this fight. Wreck, Deathwish, everything. Make sure it's up during a rage. Nice, keep healing. Three on circle, ranged on star. Can you go grab it, Kuba?
Oh, mate, you should have run two more, though.
Thunderclap, move back range. If you're taking too much damage, I'll go in Berserk, I'll go in battle. Or take a pot.
I'm such a fucking pussy about it.
Run, run. Grab next one, Cuba, please. Thunderclap again.
Thunderclap again.
Okay, bleak. Heal dox. Shadow. Move in, everyone in. Okay, one big stack. Finally, an easy one. Last one. Thunderclap, Meteor, two big stacks. groups are fixed already. Okay, so just like, okay, you know, so just like last week, we're gonna stay max ranged on the melee side, and once you see the teleport animation, you start running.
Stop attacking the bug so I can drink, please.
Yep.
Thank you.
We're ready, check. Everyone has everything they need.
I just need to just eat quickly. Okay, ready.
All right, Noxy, you in position? Yeah, a dog's pull. Okay, so melee max ranged. And once you see the teleport go out, you start moving, not before.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Which is now. Perfect. Same again, so max melee.
Four, three, two, one.
Out.
Troll Blizzard, fuck's sake.
Make sure to be max ranged.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Move. Sorry, Ali, stop moving. Stop. Ik heb het anders op. Max ranged.
4, 3, 2, 1. Sanders.
drop. Stop clearing the books so we can get out of combat. Okay, Cuba, whenever you see one, you can grab. Just like usual, Mind Slayer and I lost. Normal Slayer first and then the champion.
Champion under the door?
Yeah. Just, oh no, we're just gonna grab them down the stairs like usual. Spread these layers and they cleave. I'm gonna have to do it here. I could grab the next one. Incoming.
Squares free. Mind controlled.
Grass is free.
Please don't cleave me.
Trying to lose. Try to LOS where possible, but yeah.
We'll resist it. Easy peasy.
Mind control, don't cleave me, please.
Can we group square and cross? Sheep, Bijan. Stop on cross, stop, stop. Stop on cross. Go triangle first and then kill them together. More on square. Almost. You gotta make sure you kill these together, multiple mind slayers, because now we just get like double the duration of the taunt. You can move in, but don't pull yet, mana is quite low. Okay, so that's a 2 Mind Slayer pick again, so those 2 Mind Slayers, they die lost. Freight, let's take a triangle to the left.
Squares free. Can somebody dispel me, please? Thank you.
No. Kill them together. Whenever that pack comes on, you can grab it.
Triangle to the left again.
Yeah, split these. So we don't get cleaved. Let's kill the next pack down here as well. Wait for it to come around again. Okay, mana break first. People in even groups who can do mana drains on the skull. People who can't, or in odd groups. Cross. Pull, please. Go a bit down.
Stack them.
Okay, let's go. Pull it back though, because we got a patrol still. Coming.
Triangle's loose.
Got him. Two Mindslayer pack, Moon and Square first. Moon, Square, a triangle, and then a Skull and Cross lost. with like 2 seconds, dogs.
Stamina on Bayern, please.
We'll just rebuff before Cthulhu. Okay, let's go in. Same as last time. Even on Skull, Otlon Cross. As soon as these die, take your greater nature pot. Okay, go check out your groups. Okay, Mark Verdon. Seconds for Shadow Pot. Okay, so to be clear, Dox and Quisma will go in as the first two people. I'll do a slash range 10 now. They will go in as the first two people. After they have gone in, we all go in together, but no one cast any abilities, any pots, just nothing that will generate threat. You wait until the third beam has gone out and then you start DPSing the boss. When Dark Glare goes out, you instantly go to your new spot. And make sure to be slash range 10 again after the Dark Glare ends. Just a red check to see if anyone has buffs missing. Looks like we need intellect. Okay, final ready check. Okay, someone shield a dox, please. And let's go. Dox, you ready? Third one. But then you are not in the right spot, not even close.
Oh, it's happening with low rogue and stuff. People are not marked and in.
Whoa, it was instant.
Low rogue, stand on top of me.
A door glare? Loro, go out. You are not in the double stack, I think. After this phase ends, can we get some B-resses on them?
Raising bad faster.
Range 10 again. Okay. Everyone on the ping?
We'll get docks up.
Yep. Anyone over the beat? Okay. Pause in 5. Everyone back.
Giant claws at the back of the room.
Fuck how?
It spawned on me as I got kicked out of the stomach.
Shit, that's unlucky. Always inside looking. 40%. A new spawn.
Beware.
Nice timing, let's go. Gonna be close. Everything you got? Nice.
Yeah, Sting.
That's Sting. Vorsnik, I think that's your solo res.
Yeah, it's what I soft res every time. Oh, come on.
Fuck yes, mate. Finally dropped. Grats, boy. Just need the King's Fall now on Wednesday.
Yeah, that's for me.
And make your way to Uru.
Fucking yes. Oh my god. Thanks, guys.
Are you gonna cry?
Very emotional moment for me.
Sounds like he already cried.
Have you got a minute? I've got a speech I rehearsed for this moment.
Okay, let's go. Well, now you said it. Now you gotta do it.
We want that
so
much.
That's no way.
Everyone is. We're not killing Uru before you start speaking.
You can't tease like that.
Speech tease.
Someone on long call, please. Any warlock that's here? Summon an uncle, please. Take a small nature pot again if you haven't. Okay, mount up and let's go. Who is starting out?
I can start.
Okay.
I can go first. Well, then again, I got my buffs in mind.
Nah, too late. Okay, he got knockback. Careful.
Beware.
Colias.
Beware.
It's on docks. Gonna be on Bijan next.
Beware.
I got blast.
Sorry, Ali, it's gonna be on you. Did you resist at the sand last?
Don't think so.
I don't think so, but it didn't seem to be one for a while.
Okay. Take care of these mods as usual.
Yeah. Actually, some nice loot for once.
I'm fucking sick. Really enjoyed that.
What was the time on Nunko? Did you remember to life look? Okay. Hour 40. Not bad.
Thanks for the run, man.
Cheers, guys.
Bye-bye. See you next week.
Thanks.